Hi, I'm Penn, and this is my partner, Teller. We've been building our careers on bullshit for 7 years. We've had enough. It's time to do something beautiful and important. So we're going to become organic farmers and feed the world. How hard could it be? We'll need seeds. Oh, no. Teller, these are genetically modified to produce more food and resist disease. We can't use them. We need organic seeds. They're less hardy and there'll be less food, but it won't be tainted by any efficiency. See? Easy. What are you doing? This is municipal water. It's got chlorine in it, and that's a chemical. We have to wait till it rains. And I sure hope it does, because there's almost 8 billion hungry customers out there. What the fuck is wrong with you? Efficient bug spray? That isn't natural. Sure, we'll lose some of our crops. Bugs gotta eat too. And okay, maybe some people will starve, but those who don't starve are gonna be way healthy. What the fuck is that? You can't put that extremely effective and economical chemical fertilizer on our crops. You gotta use tons of the fertilizer that comes out of Bessie here. I guess we can't get away from it. Even if we give up showbiz to be organic farmers, we'll still be depending on bullshit.